Looks like they rove the whole road. Old Creedence Clearwater Revival, looking out my back door. Animals sense intent better than most people.
W2NDG. A day off isn't a day off if you're working. So you need to delineate there a bit, I think. The work is bleeding over into your time off, and that's a problem. And I'm glad that you were able to relive some family history in Lakewood and check out some of your roots. That's an interesting. Thank you very much for checking in this morning. I haven't heard you in a while. And very good to hear you working on a college at KWS1. That's got to be some interesting stuff. Hope you can check in and tell us how that goes. I don't know how long he's going to be in Westchester Medical, but after he's discharged there, he will have to do some rehab. I'm thinking probably 3 or 4 weeks is what the surgeon said. And then back home here, and the surgeon also said he should pretty much regain all the mobility he had. So that is awfully good.
So this owl just chills here, apparently quite a bit. And I actually saw him duck in a thunderstorm yesterday on my way through. Can't resist stopping to film him, so infrequent you get the opportunity.